Got it bad, you don't know how bad I got it. You got it easy, you don't know when you've got it good. It's getting harder, just keeping life and soul together. I'm sick of fighting, even though I know I should. The cold is biting through each and every nerve and fiber. My broken spirit is frozen to the core. No, I'd be here. No, wouldn't it be good to be in your shoes, even if it was for just one day? Wouldn't it be good if we could wish ourselves away? On your side, the grass is always greener over there. Wouldn't it be good if we could live without a care? You must be joking, you don't know a thing about it. You ain't got no problem, let's stay right there and fight with you. I got it harder, you couldn't dream how hard I got it. Stay out of my shoes, even though it's good for you. The heat is stifling, burning me up from the inside. The sweat is coming through each and every pore. Don't wanna be here no more. Don't wanna be.
So Cropperty, then, is this part of a festival season for you this year?
It's just kicked in, really. The last sort of 2 or 3 weeks I've been quite busy on festivals. So yeah, there's been a few. It's about 4 or 5 in about 3 weeks. But Cropperty's special. It's not like any other festival I've ever done. I did it in 2008 and it was absolutely terrified. Because I just felt such a fish out of water, you know. Because I mean, I had a conversation with Dave Pegg from Fairport because he invited me to do it, and like everybody that hasn't never been here, I thought, well, isn't that a folk festival? And he said, it's a music festival, you know. We've had so and so, we've had so and so, so just come along. But until I actually walked on stage and saw that sea of smiling faces, I was absolutely terrified. you know, but what a great crowd.
They are, aren't they? And they love their music, they know their music. And in many ways, more open-minded about their music than people probably pin them as.
Yeah, they're not in any way, shape or form judgmental. They're kind of, they've just come, they've come to, you know, to soak it all up and with, as you say, with a totally open mind, yeah.